Welcome everybody to the new segment on my channel called the Cartoon Rose.
It's 11 in the morning.
Yes, it is. For Rose, one of my favorite cartoon shows when we were little kids. I'm here with three of my boys. You got Jimmy. Got one of my other, well, I got a girl furry friend named Mace.
Let's go.
And we got my man Kyrie over here. All right,
What's going on?
Silence.
Neat. This is really, really nice. And we gonna go straight down for of my personal favorite cartoon kid shows when I was a little kid, known as Chowder.
Yo.
So it's gonna be a good one. And we're gonna watch three episodes. The first episode we're gonna watch is the Burple Nurples episode.
Yo, you want one next one?
Probably not.
Slurp, slurp, motherfucker.
Yes, I know. I made them myself. Well,
my aunt, you probably. Yeah, look how big his ass is, though.
Bro, this man has his walrus tusk, bro.
Yeah, my man is dead.
I can't get over that. I can't get over the fucking watermelon. That, I can't get over the fact she acted so nonchalant, too.
No watermelon, bitch.
Like, this is normal.
Yeah, this is normal.
Fucking.
Hi, Chowder. I'm not your boyfriend! Hey, what you doing, Panini?
Damn.
What do you mean, bro? You just saying you're not your boyfriend. Go away! Come on now! Come on now!
Look at that happening. You're like Amy, bro, for Sonic.
On my own. Can I try one?
No!
Damn.
You can buy one.
She sucked the shit out of him.
$1?
Well,
come on!
I thought they were boyfriend and girlfriend. The fuck?
$1? Okay. $1
for a cupcake. Yeah,
no, that's a tiny ass cupcake filled with glitter, bro.
Fucking 50 cents or 25 cents.
That's a tiny ass cupcake for a fuck. That's filled with glitter, first off. That's glitter right there, man.
Exactly.
Of course, for you, there's a special boyfriend discount. That's okay. Here's my dollop.
See, that's what you know. You don't want your ass, bro. That's by the way, it's free right there.
He said, no, thank you.
Yeah. Are you fucking
How is that impossible?
Me?
How is that possible?
Bro,
how is that possible?
Because it's Chowder.
The other guy is shooting, fucking burp a fucking unicorn, bro. How is that even possible?
I didn't do that.
Look how happy she
What do you mean
is.
You didn't do that? You literally kissed her, bro. Come on now.
You're so happy, man.
One giant, super destructive Wawa melon.
What? Wawa melon?
Wawa.
Did you not hear Panini call it a dollop?
Yeah, no, I heard that too. I don't want to get into too detailed with that, but still.
Everything has weird names in the show.
Thank you, Chuck.
Yeah.
Guess what, Mom? I think I'm ready to cook something on my own!
Fuck this shit, I'm not
I can't get over that. My man was like, as long as I'm not eating it.
About. There's no room.
Bro, what is? How can you fit that belt?
Wait, yo. Shit.
How the hell the belt can fit with it, bro? That makes no sense.
Where are your pants?
Yeah, where is his fucking pants?
His belt is his pants. That's hungry in
there. He never wore pants.
Wait, hang on, bro. What the fuck are those, bro? What the fuck are those? It's fucking shoes. Look at his shoes! What are those?
Dude, they look like socks.
Chowder, I just don't think you're.
Wait. What the hell was. Did you saw him when he turned his head?
Bruh.
Look at that!
Oh, shit. Walk it down 90 degrees.
Yo,
that is a curvy frame.
Oh my god!
So, let's go.
Jesus Christ.
Yo, shut the fuck up.
Oh, Jimmy.
Oh my god, how? What?
Yo, that's just adopted son, bro. You can just.
Yeah, this definitely reminds me of how annoying I was as a child.
Oh, brother.
If Max thinks her apprentice is ready, then I'm sure my apprentice is more than ready. Chowder!
Why are you still going, man?
You motherfucker. Shut the fuck up already.
I think you're stuck in Eve.
No, just wait.
What? What? Hang on, man. That's not how you do
Bruh.
It. Hang on.
Okay, gently crack one schmeg.
Gently crack? That's a Tom Brady pass right there, bro. That's Super Bowl 51 right there, bro.
Damn, that's too lit.
To the bowl, Chowder.
Bro. Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. Bro.
Ew.
Yo, the health violations. This case.
The funny thing about this is that Chowder, his mouth was always treated like as a holding place. It was crazy. He had a bottle of his stomach.
This reminds me of Rico from Penguin of Madagascar.
Exactly, exactly.
That's a pretty good comparison.
Actually, we should react to that sometime too.
Oh yeah, most definitely.
Bruh.
What?
Did he legit just throw that shit?
Okay.
Monk just said put it in the bowl. You threw up the sugar into the bowl, and you threw the butter the same way you threw the fucking egg. I hate this now. Okay. This one really pissed me off. In what universe would you leave Porter next to Snoriander?
I think they actually gave a reason for it. It was an out of nowhere reason, but it was a reason.
Hang on, I need. How you meant to do that?
Because he's Chowder, he's stupid.
Yeah, that was pretty common at the time.
Okay, come on. Now he put it inside the bowl instead of just chucking it like he always does.
Nah, okay, he's smart. He's gonna be poisoned. Shit,
what the fuck? That flower just came to life!
Bro.
How's that possible? Oh,
that flower came to life just to fucking die.
I would just sleep, my boy.
It's coming in the first place.
Man, you stupid ass.
What the fuck? What?
Yo, question. Can we talk about how big his ears are?
Yo,
that is something to bring up. This man's like his nose too.
Bro, this man's ears dad's a six. This kid is actually a six. How's your ear six, bro? This is Squidward's long lost cousin, man. Look at the nose, bro. Oh,
it's either a six or it's a hand pointing up.
No way it's a hand pointing up.
Oh man.
Okay, how the hell did I have rat? I thought that Mickey Mouse rat has a fucking hat to begin with.
Yo, Mickey Mouse, yo, my man's on crack right now. Look at him.
Oh, brother.
He went downhill after this.
He's on poison.
Why would you scream at them? And look at the guy walking away. He's like, nah, I'm not going over that guy.
I ain't fucking with that kid, bro.
Child of this cook, and yo, he's hype. He's hype that he's giving away free food or some shit.
Come on now. Stop screaming it, bro.
I'll take them all.
That'll be $50.
Bruh. $50? God damn. That's highway robbery, bro. I'll be making that same face too if they offer me like that.
Why are they so expensive? Well,
no reason, just chuck it off.
Wow, what a mess.
45. Okay.
45? That's literally not 45 whatsoever. How's that 45? It's literally 3 coins right there.
But they go, though, so.
Well, I don't know how the Schmidt money works.
You have to rate my nerbles.
Motherfucker.
What the?
Wait. Yo, when did he got blue fucking eyes?
How the hell you?
My man grew hair.
Oh my goodness, bro. That makes no sense.
Like, Chowder is the most random character, I swear.
Motherfucker talking British.
What the
hell? Okay, I'm eating it. See?
Ow. Ow. How's that even possible? Five dozen. That makes no sense. He literally put one batch in. We literally all see him put one batch in. Where are you gonna see about 5 dozens of the towel? Hang on. Wait a minute. How come you didn't see it? I'm get pissed. Exactly.
When he was looking behind him, I don't know how he didn't see.
He was looking right behind him, looked like a fucking creeper, bro. How come he didn't see over five dozens of those poisonous purple nurples?
Damn.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, this character.
Hang on, hang on. Before we go to Gorgonzola. Chowder related. Okay. How the hell that's all the money, bro? That's no way. Okay, I fucking hate him with a burning passion. I always hate this character with burning passion.
This guy sucks.
I mean, the thing about Gorgonzola is that he just didn't want to be in Chowder.
Bro, fuck Gorgonzola, honestly. I fucking hate him. Look at his fucking messed up tooth, bro. What's your dental work at, bro? Look at your fucking candlelight fucking hair.
I was about to say, why does he have a melting candle on his head?
Maybe that's
just a thing with him, actually.
That's major brain damage right there. Hot candle wax all over his ears. I'm
fucking here for a minute.
It technically is, but still. I've got a lot of customers waiting. Wait, where? How's that big street? I know what was to that. How's that big street?
Suspend your disbelief, Antoine.
Oh man, yeah, you have to.
How's that big street? One scene, you see it closer to the bus stop, and another scene, you see him like fucking miles away.
But yeah, true.
Look at the bus stop. The bus stop's right there. How?
It is a joke. It is a joke.
You really just have to suspend your disbelief, bro.
How is that possible?
Just a moment.
How is that possible? I don't understand that.
For the sake of the joke. Okay, that'll be
$5. Boy, that's a lot of money. $5 Come on, man. He charged you $50. No. I said $5. Come on now.
Chowder is doing the real highway robbery. Oh my goodness.
Bro, that's some bullshit.
The scammer that you find in the street. Disgusting.
Wait, hang on. I just realized something. Okay, that'll be $5. Boy, that's a lot of money. They better. Look at Gorgonzola, bro.
Actually, I know a lot of cartoons that do this.
Yeah.
It became like totally different character, bro. Don't eat, man. Because tell me this voice does not remind you of Bart from Simpson.
I was just thinking the same thing, not gonna lie.
It is your voice turn.
Every time we speak, I just think of Bart for some odd reason, bro.
Bart's lit.
Hell yeah, dog. I'll give you $10.
$100. Bruh. You fucking kidding me.
$200. What the fuck? You're increasing the price.
Yo, just eat this shit already. Oh my god. 75.
350.
Bruh.
What?
Bruh. What? 55.
Yo,
these fucking kids, bro.
Bruh. Shut the fuck up. 800,000. Out of this,
85. $400. Bruh. Did you have to sell the house just for that shit? $100.
Now give me that nerf. For one fucking nerf. I think I might need another nerf. Here's $5.
$10.
$600.
Bruh.
Oh, it doesn't
help it.
Thank you. Come again. What?
What? This motherfucker really made that shit. Wait.
Bro.
How's that possible, bro? Okay,
remember at the beginning how they had a little bit of money?
I know, right? Mm-hmm. And they became that big wad of money.
Exactly.
How the fuck did that shit happen? Well, it cost every cent
I had, but at least I got all the... This also pissed me off. How come you didn't see it?
Bro.
How you didn't see it? This really pissed me off. How you not see it?
And he's the apprentice, too, and he's the master. What the fuck?
Well. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Bro.
That's a dumb... Bro, hang on, bro.
That's in a, my hand, we'll grab
hang
that
on, bro. That's a dumb choke right there. Golly. Bro, like...
Yo, that's a kind of face, bro. Yo,
my man was like, hey, what you doing, fine lady? Like, what you was going on with you, bro?
Yo, let me smash real quick.
God damn.
Let's go run my block real quick. Give me free sample
to a pretty lady? Pretty? Bro.
Yo, that look like, shit, I don't want to say it. Never mind.
I think I know what you're talking about too. Let's just keep it down. I have to bleep it, but still.
Yep.
No, ugly ladies had to pay.
Are you
just like that? What? 300? the fucking chip, bro. I forgot about him.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about Kiwi. Oh, my goodness. I liked him a lot.
I forgot all about this man, bro.
Yo, it's been a long time, my old friend. How you doing?
Run, Mung, run. Run like the wind.
I love purple nurples.
How's that possible? How's that even possible?
Yo, just imagine taking a shit.
That makes me think of that shitty Patrick toilet meme. Jesus Christ.
Y'all, look at the right. Look at the fucking the paper dispenser. It costs $1.
What the hell, though? What the fuck?
Everything seems like a ripoff here, not gonna lie.
Don't eat
those or you will die. Better keep looking.
$300! Oh, good, a bathroom.
Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no.
This is stupid.
The city limit.
Ooh, yum.
Holy sweat.
I forgot about this guy.
Yo, what?
What? How's that even possible? How's that even possible? How? Wait.
Again.
No.
The motherfucker put it in the toilet and he took it back out.
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about this damn palm tree, bro. He just yanked it out of the fucking ground.
Yo, he's like a fucking stripper.
Like it's a fucking Tarzan, bro.
I can't. Jerry, you say that when he's wearing a woman's outfit.
He's like a stripper, though.
Oh my god, I can't.
You remind me of Miley Cyrus, bro.
Oh,
bro.
Oh.
Wrecking Balls.
God damn it. I can't go over that now.
$300.
What the
fuck? What the hell?
I could believe it. That's literally the God. That's literally God. That's literally God.
Yep.
That's literally
God. If there's anything I really love about this show is how many jokes they make about its world.
I know. All right, episode 2, here we go.
All right.
The Sleep Eater.
90% of this video is just going to be Antoine saying, that makes no sense.
It really doesn't.
Yeah.
It
makes no sense.
What the fuck? How the hell did he manage to make a tower of food like that? Bro, it looked like something you found like a garbage can, bro.
He has a raccoon. He does that shit.
I love it how there's a bone, a bug, and a rat tail in there.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Oh.
And then you see like a little fucking dragon. They see like a little fucking dragon fruit there.
Don't tell me you're gonna eat that ham too.
He is, bro. A pie?
Are you fucking kidding me?
How are you gonna eat the rat? How are you gonna eat the rat? How are you gonna eat the rat, bro?
Rat up there.
That makes no sense.
Bruh.
I'm not sure why he walked like that, Sam.
I think he's gonna take with him too, by the way.
Bro, he walked like that.
You know, you gotta do, you just drink water. That's
I completely forgot. This man has a fart cloud as his pet. I completely forgot about that. Fucking kimchi, bro.
He's a fucking cloud. He could just escape, dude, right?
He's a fart cloud, bro. A fart cloud. No.
Why the fuck he's stuck in a cage? The fuck?
He's a pet. Wait, that's a good point. He's a little cloud. He just mathered, bro. He can just go right through. That makes no sense.
He just wants to stay with him.
Oh, can we just talk about how Chowder's bed is just a plank of wood suspended from the ceiling by chains?
Bro, yes!
I remind me of a dungeon, bro.
That's a sex dungeon right there. That's a sex ring in the heartbeat, bro.
Yo, what did we do in that night?
What would Chowder in a fart cloud be doing at night?
Let's not get too ahead of that. Let's not get... How's that even possible? How's that even possible? How you live with a freaking champ chicken in your fucking hat? God damn it.
No, my man quit his shit.
I'm trying my best not to get mad. For this. He don't understand. He's just fucking farting.
See, Mom said no snacking. And this isn't a snack.
It's a meal.
What? What? God
damn it!
I go lie. I honestly do that. To be honest. I pick up a fucking cereal late at night. My mom said, "Why are you doing that? It's way early. It's way late at night. It's like 12 in the morning. Dude, this is not breakfast. This is a snack." I literally said that to my mom. She got so angry at me.
That was funny.
God damn.
That is a mood.
Yeah, that's not me when I'm at work, bro. When I see that shit.
I have a theory, but I'll need to see in your belly button to make sure.
Bruh. What? 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 Bro, what? That's not even possible. Well, you just see it. I gotta see your belly button. Okay, fine, here you go. Like, no yo, fucking.
So where his fucking pants, dude?
Did your clothes go?
Yo, my man was ready too, by the way.
That makes no sense, bro.
Let me just clean out the old lint trap.
Ew.
What? What? What?
Yo,
that's so freaky. That's so freaky right there.
I hate this.
God damn it.
Mom, I have to pee.
Bruh.
Untie him, Schnitzel.
That's a lot of fucking words.
Chowder really is reminding me of all the annoying shit I used to do as a child.
Well, go.
I just did.
Bruh.
Tie him back up.
You fucking
kidding me. Fine. Yo, those are big ass spoons and forks, bro. Those are some major big ass spoons and forks.
What is spoon gonna do? What the fuck are you gonna do with a spoon?
It can do quite a bit, but I think a butter knife would be better.
Ah!
Yo! Okay. I just want to
bomb. Okay. Wait, how does Sitchell have ears? We don't even see it.
Everyone's reaction to that was
cool. How come Sitchell has ears, bro?
He went through his nose, out his ear, into Schnitzel's ear, and out his mouth.
Oh, brother. That's a lot of ear wax right there. And fucking
that was burgers. Disgusting.
Yeah.
At least they got a good clean.
Damn! Oh dear.
Wow.
Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god damn. Oh god damn.
I do appreciate that a lot.
Oh shit. Damn! How is that even possible? How you got inside the fat? He just went inside the fat just like that.
Bruh.
Oh my god! That is gruesome! I didn't need to see that. That is gruesome. Uh-oh.
Bruh.
Damn!
Chowder!
Holy shit! Look at his eyes! Look at Schussel's eyes! God damn it!
Wait!
Bro! Look at what is wrong with Schussel's eyes?
God damn it! Yo!
That's just hilarious, bro.
Yo! How's that even possible?
Mung's ear looks like a telephone.
Yeah, she does! Yeah, she does!
Only hope.
You know what? Look at his teeth!
No. You're not in this episode.
Damn!
The first
damn!
Of wall jokes.
Wow. Damn!
I thought that was here.
Oh my god!
Damn!
Oh, damn!
That's the funniest thing I've ever seen.
This man just Thanos her, bro.
he did. Oh man!
He just Thanos just like that.
Was a really funny gag. That was a really funny gag.
You're not in this episode. Blam! You're gone.
Oh man!
This is harder than I thought.
Oh shit!
It took a cold shower. That should wake you up.
Bro, wait. I just realized something really stupid. in what realm it thinks it's okay to wear his fucking clothes in the shower? I just realized that.
But then at the end,
he's wearing his clothes in the shower.
I mean, you guys didn't want to see his man boobs again.
That's why.
Bro.
I don't want to see that. Anthony, you want to see that shit?
Fuck no, dog. Come on now.
Exactly. You want to see that what?
Exactly.
Oh, fuck.
You're nutty, nutty.
I'm just weird. Place wise.
So that's a secret hiding place? A fucking cookie jar? Are you kidding me? That's a secret hiding place. A cookie jar.
That's it, bro.
That is so stupid.
I hid it in my super secret hiding place.
Oh my god. Ain't no way you're eating off a toilet like that. Ain't no way you're eating off a toilet like that.
I've been taking that shit out.
Hang on, kind of said this toilet actually not that good. Look at the fucking left. Look at it. There's a fucking table over it, bro.
Yeah, it looks like there's a leak in the pipe.
Yeah.
Bruh.
And you just fell asleep automatically. Come on, man. There's a door right there. There's literally a door right there. Bruh. Come on, man.
Look.
Okay. I'll tell about it later.
Are you fucking away? How the fuck you put that shit up there?
That's what I'm saying. That's exactly what I'm saying. How do you manage to put it up there all by yourself?
Like a fucking spare bomb, but just food.
Yes.
Bro. Damn, I'm a joke, but I'm not gonna say it.
Oh, god damn it.
Bruh. Oh.
Just like that, and just like that, he just cured. Just like that. Bruh. That will always forever piss me off. Just like that, he's cured. All he needs is sunlight. Man.
It's morning. I did it. And I got my appetite back.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my god. I managed to swallow everything all at once. Look how big his
Yo, bro.
And just like that, he's not back to normal.
I want to do that again.
What puzzles me is, what happened to all our food?
Oh, I ate it for breakfast.
Oh, my God.
I would have beat the shit out of him.
Now, please.
Please put a shirt on, Chowder.
Please, bro.
The F-mong.
Please, bro. Please, bro. Please, goddammit.
I forgot about that.
Alright, guys, it's intermission time, so how are you guys feeling right now?
I feel fucking lightheaded, you?
Oh, god damn it. Alright, what do you guys think the next roasting series should be?
South Park or something?
Debatable. I got a better option.
What the better
option? Eddie is a pretty solid pick.
No. We're gonna roast Teen Titans.
I don't wanna watch it.
We're gonna roast the shit out of it. We're gonna talk so much shit.
Yes, bro.
We're gonna roast.
I'm not the kind of person who you want to have watched that show for the purpose of roasting it. Because I'm one of the few who actually likes it.
You're a fucking tweaking. You're a high off your ass, bro. You are high off your ass if you consider that show good.
I just like the show, man. You can't fault me for liking something.
I will fuck you too, man. I'm not inviting you back then. Fuck that shit. Fucking invite you to fucking that shit. I can't believe you actually consider that actually is a good show. I can't believe that. That's disappointing.
I attribute it to, like, the reason why I like it, while a lot of people don't, is the fact that a lot of people, like, watch the original Teen Titans.
It's so much better.
They like that a lot better than the cartoony style of Go.
Yeah, cause it's a masterpiece, bro. It's literally.
But I've never watched the original.
Oh my god! I've
only ever seen Go.
I'm so mad at you. You make me sick. You make me sick for saying that. You make me sick. I'm so mad. You made me mad.
Yep.
I can't believe he actually said that too. Why would you ever say that? I can't believe you actually said that. Where's Kyrie, bro? We need to start in this this last
episode.
It's so
funny when I tell people I actually like the show. They go fucking crazy.
Yeah, it's because it's stupid. It's actually fucking stupid. That show is dog shit. And a fucking Guns N' Roses, bro. Fucking dog shit. You should never ever say that you like that show. It's terrible.
All a matter of opinion.
Nah, man. That's when you never watch, and you never watch the original Teen Titans, you are off one.
Yeah, you tweaking, boy.
Well, actually off. There's no fucking way, dude.
Are you serious?
Bro, when I was a kid, I wasn't into the, like, gritty shit. Like, more realistic, gritty stuff. I was not into that. I
wanted
the
my god.
Fucking stupid cartoon logic shows.
And the original Teen Titans is funny. It's also funny.
Okay, but as a kid, I judged every book by its cover.
Oh my god.
I see a dark, gritty show, and I don't see the fact that it has potential for being like, oh, you know, it's really entertaining, or it's also pretty funny, but it's just like, it's comic relief for the grittiness and stuff. No, I just need something that looks all really boring, so I stick with what I know.
I need Kyrie. We need to start this episode. I'm getting too mad all of a sudden. I'm too mad because of that. Where's Kyrie? Kyrie, get your ass back in here. I know you're doing something, but get your ass back in so we can start this last episode.
Yeah, this shit.
Okay,
thank God. Damn, you Kyrie. Damn, Kyrie.
What triggered you guys?
This Captain Cunt over here fucking decided to say you like King Cutting's gold. It's Captain Cunt over here, bro. I can't believe that. I can't believe that. I'm over it, bro. That's some bullshit.
It's tough because I like Teen Titans Go, but I've never seen the original.
He never watched the original. He never watched the original. He never watched good cartoons. He never
That's
watched
insane.
It. Exactly. Yeah, exactly. That's the same. Yeah, get this man.
Yeah. That's another day.
Anyway, next last episode of Chowder, let's go. This is the big ball episode. Let's please. Peanuts.
Bruh.
What the fuck? God damn it.
Scoring a point yet?
Point. A field tournament style up and down
yep.
on the ground.
Yep. Yep, here we come. Not to say the here it comes. Here comes the name.
Field tournament style up and down on the ground.
Yep. Yep.
That bitch is
yep.
Black.
Yep, hang on. Yep.
Yep.
Big
it's
ball.
A sport.
One team is red with white stripes and the other is white with red stripes.
Oh my god. Oh. I just not realized that. I just not realized that. I just and the different colors too, bro.
Yeah, the animals themselves are like palette swaps.
I just realized that, bro. I didn't even know that when I was a kid. I ain't gonna hold you.
Like poison spitting snake pits.
Ow.
And poison alligator pits.
What? 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 How the hell did I even... how does that make sense? Poison spit alligators. What? Poison spit alligators. That's what they said.
Are all the obstacles just poison spitting?
And poison spitting kitten
pit. I'm trying my best not to get mad, but I'm getting mad. What the fuck, bro?
Boring will ruin field tournament style up and down.
This is my favorite. I fucking love this episode.
Winning isn't the point.
God damn! Look at the face she's getting, boy.
Yo, she looks so fucking tame.
He is so mad. She was like, "Why the fuck did I marry this fucking chef?" How are they supposed to understand that? How are they supposed to understand that? How are they supposed to understand that? Bro, she sounds like Mr. Robinson's wife. That's like Mr. Robinson's wife, bro. God damn it! I can't breathe. Oh, brother.
Interesting.
Oh God.
No, Jordan looks so tight, bro.
I can't.
You're gonna be taking the ball. You are ugly. So you're gonna what play the
defense. Fuck? Damn.
Now break.
Damn.
That's very funny. I hate this show.
That's a fourth wall break.
One, hut two, hut three, hut four, hut five, hut six.
What the fuck? God damn it. That makes no sense.
Is it just me, or does that voice not sound? Does that voice not fit?
It really doesn't. What the hell? The one time that she came. Wait. Stop real quick. How does that make sense? Since when is like a normal fucking street for an elderly woman to walk past in a fucking sports game? That makes sense. That logically makes zero sense.
I don't know how that makes sense, but it's a pretty fucked up obstacle.
Oh.
That's hilarious.
There's like no such thing as fucking winning, bro, with that old lady there.
That old lady almost died.
Duck. Are you fucking kidding me?
You just eat that nigga, bro.
Okay.
No hesitation, bro. Just eat that fool, bro.
That's odd. The Goulash United coach looks a little different. He's a lot uglier and wartier than I remember.
Bruh.
I know.
Oh man.
He's fucking made shit by his wife, bro. Wait, hang on. Before I press play, look on the left. Look at the guy licking off the ice cream cone. Right? And look at the guy next to him. I bet $10 some of that fur is in the ice cream cone. So you just look at that man's fucking fur, bro. I guarantee it. I fucking guarantee it. He's licking that man's fur.
Ew.
That's truffles! I can't believe it!
Not even licking.
Oh, he's not even moving either. Crazy.
Oh my god.
He's blinking, but he's not even moving.
He's blinking, but he's not moving, bro. Come on, man.
And Juliet play.
Bruh.
What? That makes no sense. Why would you do a Romeo and Juliet play during a fucking soccer game? It makes no sense. I ain't gonna lie though, that R really got me. That R with a Romeo, bro.
My love, I am here on this field trying to score a goal.
Bro, I can't get over that. It's just reading off the fucking paper, bro.
Hello, my sweet fuzzy pasty wasty.
How do you manage to be head coach? That's what I don't understand. God damn it, this show's fucked.
From destroying field tournament style up and
there we go.
Oh, there we go.
Yes, sir.
Here we go.
Intermission time. Yes, sir. Time for all big ball. Fuck him.
No, you're going down, older woman.
Damn!
Yep.
That's literally how it's all fixed. Just like that.
And now they're going to do it in front of everybody. What?
Yes, sir. That's exactly how it's fixed, bro. Just like that. You're just having like this more hate arguments with your loved ones. Next thing you know, that happens afterwards.
Bringing out my secret weapon!
Bro.
Oh, fuck, dead ass took a
okay.
Shit.
Okay.
Why did Snitch really get eaten by a fucking bird? Get fucking shit out, bro.
Yeah, he's ready for the game.
Yeah, he's making a grand entrance.
While bending a spoon. God damn it. While bending a fucking spoon. That makes no sense.
He can bend spoons, we're doomed!
What do you mean?
That woman destroy field tournaments.
Oh,
what the fuck?
God damn.
Okay, how did this end there?
During all four seasons, bro. That's an entire year.
Wait up, guys. I'm almost there.
Hold on. Motherfucker, really?
Yo, Mung is strong, honestly. This man child is fat. This man just won.
But where are his muscles, though? Look at that shit.
What do you mean? It's incognito, bro. It's actually incognito.
That's a heavy ass voice.
It's incognito, bro. He just lifted that man up like it was nothing.
You absolutely love to put your muscles on incognito mode.
Like, actually, bro. Just like that. What the fuck?
This is like the second time we run into this.
Can we talk about how he wears pants now? Finally?
Yo. At least he's still wearing pants.
Yeah, funny enough he is.
I'm shirtless in the next fucking frame! Oh, that makes no sense!
What happened to your clothes?
I got hungry during the cutaway.
Hungry. What?
Wait!
What? What? Wait, what?
That
we got hungry. Hang on.
He got hungry, bro.
He got just hungry. Casually him. That's 1 second! That's 1 second! You just eat them! What? That's 1 second right there! Come on, man!
I can't.
He got hungry burning that fucking
bench. This show is brilliant, man.
Oh my god!
What?
Oh my god! God damn! Damn!
Are you kidding?
Damn! See, I told you, bro. He has muscles, bro. Look at that. Look at the veins and everything. Yeah, she had muscles. I told you, bro.
Yo, how you know?
I told you, bro. He holds it incognito, bro. Look at the muscles he got, bro.
Look at his fucking nose. Look at the fucking nose, bro.
That's his power source. That's his power source right there, bro.
That's a power snout right there.
Official tea break time.
Bruh. What?
You spent the disbelief.
Oh, man.
Okay.
What?
I'm upset. I'm so bad. This is hilarious.
This had a tea break. There's a fucking intense game. What?
Bro, you gotta take breaks every now and again.
The pedophile. Truffles? Where'd she go?
Oh no!
Oh, this bitch.
Oh no!
How did you push your big ass?
Damn!
Look at her ass. Damn. Oh my god.
Yo, damn!
Your mom be clapping that shit,
bro.
You
really been clapping them cheeks, bro.
Oh man.
Yo, that's Bowser! That's actually Bowser, bro! That's
Bowser.
That's Bowser's father. That's Bowser's father right there. That's Bowser's father, bro. That's Bowser's father right there, bro. That's actually his father. No cap. Just like that! Just like that!
I told you, there's no scoring in field tournament style. Up and down the ground.
Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Yep.
Bruh.
Free for all, big ball.
Motherfuckers are two-ton rerun.
I thought you were talking figuratively. I want more peanuts.
Bruh. Alright, then that's episode 3. Alright, so tell me guys, how are you feeling? How are you feeling after this?
Did you find it with parents?
I have rediscovered my love for Chowder.
Yeah, that was a good show. That was a good show. I told you, the Big Ball is my favorite of all time.
Yeah.
So,
I think.
Alright, so that was it for the Chowder Roast Artsy series. Make sure to like, subscribe, and, follow me on Twitter and all their Twitters whatsoever. We might do another one for more cartoons, but let me know in the comment section below if you guys are be down for that. But thank you all for next time. And my friends, yada yada.
See ya next time.
See you all.
Bye, bitches.
I will say one thing though. We might do Tea Times Go. I will fight this fucker here. We're going to roast out the shit out of it.
I will roast the shit out of Tea Times.
You're going to roast the shit out of Tea Times Go in the heartbeat.
I hate that show with a passion. That's it.
He literally said with a straight face. Now, I fucking never watched the original one. You never know.
Wow.
Good TV. You never know good TV.
Wow.
You don't know good TV.
Yeah.
You don't know
so
good TV.
I'm so mad at you, Mason.
I am going to be executed on live television.
Yes, you will. Yes, you will. Yes, you will.
You will.
Yes, you will.
I'm so mad at you for doing that.
All right, talk to y'all next time. You walk away, you don't hear me say.